Empress Rosalind Franklin. She was a woman of action, studied X-ray diffraction, found DNA's density, her research gained traction. She used the information, correlations, not causation. She showed that DNA is helical in conformation. Watson and Crick acted like pricks. They figured stuff out from her image, didn't give credit. Got themselves a Nobel, cause Gosling was a dog. Franklin wasn't recognized. Even though she was an empress, she settled for less. She was the best, not the runner-up. The Nobel's what she deserved. But she had to settle for less, though she was an empress. Had to big up her chest, even when it hurt, that a woman did the work. 1953, studied crystallography of mosaic virus in tobacco, you see. Collaborated her way to find out that its RNA was embedded in its protein, not its central cavity. It had a single helix, not a double helix, like a DNA image stolen by that pair of dicks. But she forged on like a boss at her work, despite misogynistic jerks. She don't got to settle for less. She was an empress. I say she was the best, not the runner-up. Cause that's what she deserves. She refused to settle for less. She was an empress. Had to big up her chest, even when it hurt, that a woman did the work. When we value someone's work, we give recognition that's deserved. She was the first, and they treated her the worst. So let's not settle for less. Let's recognize and impress. She was the best, not the runner-up. And that's what she deserves. Let's never settle for less. Celebrate the empress. Let them be at their best. Give them just desserts. Let a woman know her worth. You don't need to settle for less. When you're an empress, you can be the best, not the runner-up. If that's what you have earned, you don't got to settle for less. When you're an empress, gotta big up your chest, get your just desserts. Show that women do great work.